victims. This is a mass grave. This jacket looks straight out of a period piece. Must be a couple centuries old. This could be a way out.
Glad to have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
I think I'm okay. What happened is kind of a bottle of wine conversation. Let's talk when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
Wow. Just for that couple of seconds.
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they had play.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door. I pinned new information on the board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace.
Morning, Alfred.
Richard. You know more than anyone that being a leader has a cost. You needn't shoulder it all alone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, at times, you can be much like Bruce.
I'm nothing like him.
Of course not. So, unlike him, you would never push through an injury.
I'm fine. See? I'm good.
Knowing when to take the help that's offered is a sign of a good leader.
Vigilante activity is on the rise in Gotham. GCN tip lines and social media are lighting up in recent days, with numerous reports of masked heroes disrupting criminal activity across the city. Curiously, none of these incidents seem to involve Batman, who has not been seen in Gotham for quite some time. GCPD.
Okay, I reached the Gotham Gazette.
All right, Belfry, where am I headed?
By cross-referencing the isotope in the key with Gotham architecture records, we've managed to narrow it down to a location. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Great. Thanks, Belfry.
The hell?
too shabby, Batgirl.
Almost to the location, dispatch.
Have to move. Belfry, I made it. Now to find that door.
It will probably be well hidden. Remember the court rhyme. The Court of Owls is watching.
From inside Gotham's walls. Got it. Nothing good ever came from an eerie glow. This must be it.
Holy shit.
Looks to be some sort of court hideout. It's empty.
Strange location for it. Any indication of what they were doing there?
Let me take a look. Moreno. I remember that case. Belfry, can you call up the Moreno murder case? Should be in the unsolved file.
Of course. The brother of Elena Moreno, a local judge. She took a leave of absence from the bench directly afterward for family reasons.
It was a Court of Owls hit. Let me see what else I can find out.
Okay, what's going on?
Belfry, looks like the court gave an order to purge at the Chelsea Tunnel.
Construction on the tunnel was shut down when the site was declared unsafe.
Sounds like a cover-up to me. Whatever is down there, the Court of Owls wants it kept hidden. I'll head there now.
Take care, and keep us updated.
It would not be a door. Yeah.
I'm in. Looks like they hit some kind of underground tunnel. I'll probably lose comms down there. Mark my location. I'll check in as soon as I can.
Copy that. Be careful down there.
Ah, that's creepy. I don't think it's human. Creepy.
You've got to be kidding me. This place is huge.
Getting it close.
Again with you things?
I wish you could see this, Belfry. The court's spending a lot of resources to mine whatever's down here. They already extracted what was in here. Extraction room. That sounds promising. No one around. Maybe now I can get a sample of whatever they're mining down here. Maybe these samples can tell me what they're looking for.
Inserting the cups of ore into the extraction device.
Robin would have a field day with this.
Okay. I hate puzzles so much. And insert a composite.
Dionysium. What the hell is that? Maybe the back computer will have some answers. If I ever find my way out of here. That'll get me out of here.
So you're still alive. It's clear you don't understand your place. We earned our power. We shaped Gotham into the great city she is today. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And owls devour bats.
Kidding me, let me. Dude.
Watch this. That's my cue to leave. Blocking the door. Probably debris from the cave-in. Not out of the woods yet. Please tell me that's a way out.
Finally, holy moly.
Belfry, you there?
We seem to have you back, Batgirl. Are you all right?
I'm fine. The court is mining some strange substance, and it looks a hell of a lot like... Belfry, you're cutting out. Belfry?
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me.
You're in is heavily secured. If you're spotted, you won't get a chance to upload the data.
Don't worry, they won't see me coming. Belfry, we're good. Files are on the server now.
Understood.
No face. That's a first.
Thanks so much!
What the hell?
Did he just turn into... Clay?
Clayface.
Belfry, I think Clayface might be back.
Wasn't he supposed to be dead?
From what I just fought, I doubt that. But we'll have to investigate this further to be sure. Clayface, is that you? A bit more clay wouldn't hurt.
I'm gonna leave this episode here. See you in the next one. Bye.